We are endgame. Lee Rehearsal, you really freaked me out. But then I heard you sing. I don't know how to say this, but you touched something in me. Right here.
You know, you can kiss me if you want to. Why didn't you tell me Quinn was pregnant?
Who told you?
Everyone knows but me. I'm the only fool who went out with you and let you kiss me, thinking you actually had feelings for me.
But I do.
Look, are you still dating that Jesse kid?
Look, please just don't tell anyone.
That feeling that Sue was talking about in there, of being tethered to someone, I don't feel that way about you.
But you do with her. Do it. Break it like you broke my heart. Break a leg.
I love you.
What were you feeling in that moment?
That I loved you.
I need to be in New York, and I need you with me. I can't do this without you.
I just want you to be really sure. I want you to be really sure that you're in love with me and not who you want me to be.
Fine, I still love you, okay? Is that what you want to hear? I don't care about anybody but you.
You're a real star. You need to shine. Just because I can't be with you, doesn't mean I don't believe in you.
I miss you.
I miss you too.
I feel like I'm finally re-entering my body. I really don't like not talking to you.
You're like a beacon of light, guiding me through the darkness. You're like this big gold star, and for some bizarre reason, you chose to let me love you. Rachel Berry, will you marry me?
You're the love of my life.
Is that a...
Yes.
Yes?
Yes, I will marry you. I'm marrying you and nothing makes me happier.
Are you 100% sure you want to marry me?
No, no one is 100% sure of anything.
I am not sure you're something special. That this is just the beginning for you. And that you're going to do amazing things, but to get there, you got to have these experiences on your own.
Wait a minute. Are you breaking up with me?
Setting you free, Holden.